Okay, so we're going to go ahead and continue on. So at this point, we finished the tournament, and we're going to go ahead and take our chess noter device over to the tournament director, and we'll go ahead and plug it in to with the USB cable. You'll need a micro USB cable, which you should have one with your device, and then a standard USB connector. So essentially, you just hook up the USB connector to the bottom of the device. If you look at it, it's got a flat side, so again, you just plug it in there, the flat side down, and then you plug the other end into your computer. So, and it should set up the device here in a second. So once it's all set up, you can just go into Windows Explorer and then choose the Chess Noter Nexus 6 device. Double click on that, and then you'll have the internal storage on it. Double click on that, and then in here there'll be a folder called Chess Noter. Double click on that, and then it'll have a date based on the date that you played the game. So today's the 19th, so we'll double click on that. And then in here you'll have your completed game, so there'll be a PDF with the signed signatures. So in here you'll see the PDF. It'll have our Chess Noter logo. It'll have the event, the date, the location, the round, the board, the section, Joe user and his rating, and then Jill user, who's playing black, so she's highlighted as black, and then it'll basically have white and black moves. And then those terrible signatures we had are automatically signed into the PDF. So essentially, this is a complete one-stop shop notation device, which will have a generated PDF after every single game and allow tournament directors to not have to deal with paper score sheets anymore. So the other thing that it has in here is essentially the PGN file of the moves. Because I have ChessBase installed on this laptop, essentially that's why these icons are showing up. So I have Adobe PDF DC in here, and then again I have ChessBase 14. So you can just double click on the PGN file and it'll open up and it'll let you start going over the moves. So this is really handy. At the last tournament that I played in, I actually had my laptop, so it was really slick. After the game, me and my opponent sat down and we were able to turn on the engine and start seeing moves and seeing who made better moves throughout the game. So it's pretty slick to have this right after the tournament and be able to just instantly go over the game. So that's essentially copying the files off of the Chess Noter. So we'll go ahead and stop at this point. Thank you.